शिवसमारम्भाम् ज्ञानसम्बन्धाचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। ऐ वेल्कम् यू आल् वित् मै लव् अण्ड् ब्लेस्सिङ्ग्स्। टुडे दि संयम 21st day successful completion. You guys don't know how happy I feel. See, the day I started expressing the power of awakening Kundalini for mass, how I felt, wow, I have opened a new door for human beings to achieve enlightenment. I felt I have opened a new gift. I feel exactly the same way today. Nirahara Samyama, 21 days, people from all different background, no way connected to any tapas, without doing any tapas, successfully completing the Nirahara Samyama for 21 days. Oh God, no food, no tiredness, no hunger, no laziness. And finally, no mind. Only one participant, that also, I myself personally advised to break the samyama because the participant had some leg swelling. Other than that, I can say 100% success. 108 people have done the samyama batch. You can always have proud. When I launched Inner Awakening, nobody expected that will open up enlightenment to so many people. Now, same way, still, even now the first batch Inner Awakening participants always have a pride. Hey, we are the first batch of Inner Awakening. Same way, you guys can always feel, we are the first batch of Niraharis. I know, I can see very clearly, more than 90% of you will not even eat. You will see. You guys won't eat. You will just carry on. Just with little juice, and after that slowly you will forget that also. The remaining 10% also will never become a regular eaters. That how human beings eat. This from the school, when the kids leave, the teacher will tell, hey, don't join with bad boys. I want to tell exactly, don't join with human beings. See, the description of Kailasa is available in Shivamahapurana. Actually, the Shivamahapurana was sung first time in a place in Karnataka, now which they call Shivamoga. It is not Shivamoga, Shimoga, now they call it Shimoga. It's actually Shivamaha. Shivamaha became Shivamoga. Shimoga finally. That's the place where that Shivamahapurana was chanted. First revealed to the earth, and that Shiva Mahapurana has a description. In Kailash, nobody eats solid food. Every day morning, the Charanamrita means the water washed the feet of the Shiva is given, and they drink that, and the Vilva leaf from the head of the Mahadeva is offered, the Ganga water which washed Shiva's feet, and the Vilva leaf from Shiva's head. That's all. I think literally we are moving in that direction. We are literally moving in that direction. So, I only wanted to tell one thing to all the Niraharis, don't join human beings. I tell you, you will be successful. Why I said 90%, you know? Because the remaining 10%, you guys, even the remaining 10%, if you are successful in making your family Niraharis, you will win the game. See, 90% of you have the established, see, actually all 100%, I established this Nirahara bio memory in you guys, and bolt, only then I'm going to send you. Today you guys are going to have a session and you will be having initiation, energy session and all that, only then you are going to go back. And not only that, I've also decided one more important thing, this important announcement. From October Inner Awakening, Nirahari Samyama, Tamil will be also held as a separate batch. Understand, this time we are not able to get a headset and all for Tamil separately. So we had a difficulty, only with English participants I was able to give instruction and all that. Next time, the October is going to happen in Bididi, so we have a separate headsets for Tamil participants also. So in two sabhas, one sabha Inner Awakening will be happening, in another one sabha Nirahara Samyama will happen with headsets, so that from any language Nirahara Samyama, these Samyama participants are welcome. These Samyama also will be held with multiple language translations available. Can come and join. Anybody wants to repeat also can come and join. Always Samyama will be free program. All Samyamas will be free. I'm really, really, really happy for the success of the first batch of the Samyama. From today, Ganesha Brahmotsava, Ganesha Durti Brahmotsava starts in all Nityananda Vedic temples. Only in Bididi, big celebration will be happening. Nirahara Samyama, third level, seventh day successfully. For this, I also have to clap. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyanapeetam, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bididi, Bangalore, 562-109. Contact 0974-22-033-11. www.nityananda.org.
Paramahamsa Nityananda, a rare living incarnation, is named among the world's 100 most spiritually influential personalities today. Paramahamsa Nityananda has been placed alongside Dalai Lama, Nelson Mandela, Oprah Winfrey, Paulo Coelho and others by Mind, Body, Spirit, the world's top esoteric magazine from Watkins, London's oldest and largest bookstore. A yogi by birth, he has been expressing his power of enlightenment since birth. He has authored more than 500 books in Tamil and English. Translations of these books are available in 26 languages, in Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Hindi, Sanskrit, Gujarati, Oriya, Bengali, Marathi, French, Malay, Polish, Portuguese, Italian, German, Danish, Spanish, Russian, and Chinese. He is also an exemplary speaker with over 10,000 hours of profound life solutions through his discourses. Social services such as Annadan, free medical care, free educational services with ashrams, schools, temples, hospitals established in more than 140 places around the world, offering exceptional services. A powerful spiritual healer who has healed millions of people of diseases from migraine to cancer. A Kriya Yogi who has formulated Kriyas for physical health and mental well-being benefiting thousands. A living master who offers practical solutions for our everyday problems. He is the founder and spiritual head of Nityananda Dhyanapeetam. A spiritual powerhouse who has revived the sacred Vedic tradition by establishing Vedic temples in places like Los Angeles, San Jose, Seattle, Toronto, Ohio, Oklahoma, Phoenix, St. Louis, Malaysia, Brazil, Paris, Guadeloupe, Dallas, New York, New Jersey, Atlanta, Calgary, Vancouver, Singapore, and places in India like Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Tiruvannamalai. A spiritual guru for 10 million followers, an incarnation who transmits the highest spiritual energy through initiation, a contemporary yogi who has revived the Vedic science of yoga worldwide through thousands of yoga centers, an adept in Ashtamahasiddhis, mystical yogic powers, who has effortlessly awakened the kundalini of thousands and graced them with spiritual powers, a dynamic young guru who is an inspiration for thousands of youngsters, India's most watched spiritual guru online, a beacon of spiritual light who has triumphed over the forces of religious terrorism and political persecution. Paramahamsa Nityananda is an eternal Kalpataru, blessing the world with the boons of material abundance and spiritual enlightenment. He is the 293rd pontiff of the world's most ancient Hindu organization, Madurai Adinam. Nityanandaya swagatam, anandanubhavaswadam, sarvaroganivarakam, vande papa vinashaktam. Nityanandaya swagatam, nityamuktam nirvikalpam, dhyanaloka pradipakam, vande shantam. स्वागतम् आनंद गंध संचारम् सर्वोपाधि